Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to make very tasty bitter gourd sabji or karela ki sabji. It is very easy to make and whenever you will make it, you will like it. It will not be bitter, it will be very tasty. So whenever you want to make this recipe, please make this and share your experience with me. And if you like today's video, please like, share and also subscribe to my channel. So let's get started. So for making this, here I have peeled all the bitter gourd and I have taken skin. Then I have put some salt into this and leave it for 5 minutes. After that I have washed it 2 or 3 times. And now I have removed all the water from this. You can see how I am doing. So do it with all the skin. Now transfer it into a plate. So it has done, you can see. Now we will fry this. So for this, firstly take a pan and add 4 or 5 tablespoons of oil, and when oil will be hot, then I will add this chopped karela and 1 chopped potato. So potato is optional, if you want you can add. Now I will fry all the potato and bitter gourd. So fry it in high flame for 4 to 5 minutes. So stir it continuously and fry it for 4 to 5 minutes in high flame. Make sure you are frying it in high flame. And stir it continuously. And I am making it in iron pan, that's why it will be very tasty. So it has done, you can see. Now I will transfer it into a plate. So transfer all the sabji here. So it is done. Now I will fry the skin. So add all the bitter gourd skin into this and fry it also for 3 to 4 minutes in high flame. So stir it continuously. And now add 2 or 3 green chili finely chopped. If you like you can add, if you don't like please skip it. And now add a little bit of hing, 1 pinch of hing here I will add. And now mix it. So mix it for 1 or 2 minutes. After that we will add spices. So now I will add turmeric powder 1/2 teaspoon, red chili powder 1 teaspoon, you can adjust chili according to your taste, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of mango powder. If you want you can add lemon juice also, 1 teaspoon. Now mix it, then add all the fried potato and bitter gourd and fry it for 2 to 3 minutes. Now I will add salt. So add salt according to your taste. Here I have added 1 tablespoon of salt. And now mix it and fry it for 1 minute, and after that it will be ready. So here it is done. Now transfer it. So our very tasty sabji is ready. If you want please make this and share your experience with me. And if you like today's video, please like, share and also subscribe to my channel. So see you soon in another video. Thanks for watching today's video, and you can see all the videos English and in Hindi also. Thank you so much. Bye bye.